could always ask people if they can give advice too.
So I like that idea for him more.
So what about that? If you're here. So that's what I've been trying for a while. Using the my left hand on the top of the books.
Okay. That's exactly where I got my foot.
You slipped on the top of the
book. No, I had my foot here and I got into that, like I was lunging. Yeah.
What?
He's hard on the corner.
Oh, I see. Well,
Make it then?
Play this last, as the last two.
Turn your hip, Els. Turn your hip and use the right foot outside edge. See it there? There you go. Get that right foot on there and drive up. Right where your knee is. Turn your foot, no, outside edge. Outside edge. The other way. You do that? There you go. Now put your right foot on that. Drive up. There you go. Working it. Whoop. Nice. You got it. Push that leg up. Look at how strong you are. Hand hold below your shoulder on the left. Yep. Use that. Push down on it. Like you're climbing out of a pool. Yeah, but look at her. Good job.
You can do it, Ellie.
Again, use your feet to climb, not your arms. There's another one below your left shoulder, push down. Okay.
So we're going to be doing that the right time.
Okay. Okay.
See if she's done. Yeah, you know, take okay. Your time before.
No problem. Sure, just on this wall here?
Yeah, just like right here. So you can, okay. Yeah, you can be anywhere else. Sure.
Okay, excellent.
Yep, enjoy.
Get your right foot a little bit better on that hold. Okay, now just drive as best you can, and the hand hold is up to your right. Just step up with that right foot really hard. Really hard. Push that right leg. Drive, drive. You can do it. Push with that leg. There you go. Look at that. Look at that. Drive with those legs. Oh man, she's gonna do it. She is gonna do it. Wow, Ellie. That's awesome. Woo-hoo. All right. Going down, let go. Okay. Just right here. Stick it up. Whoa! Was that hard?
Yeah.
That was super hard, huh?